That's a huge turnover for Kentwood. Three-point game with 2:40 left. A very low-scoring contest tonight, 42-39. Granville obviously in no rush here whatsoever.
Oh, nice post up there by Greg Nearis, and one step and he throws it down.